never gonna get it, never gonna get it.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those Chota pigs Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Yay.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right? Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see me. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah, yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Do you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do a real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster.
Someone very special. Lonely Hearts is next.
Welcome to Lonely Hearts, the place where we make dreams come true, where we bring people together and remind you about what really matters in matters of heart.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell'd you get them?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Eat my shit!
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up! Don't try and stop me, Carl!
Young ho, oh, what is...
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking slut!
Whatever, let's roll.
You can't
get in
stop
the fucking car.
Psycho.
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little mean? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money. Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
Hey, Holmes, I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell nitrous oxide from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. But the Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ah! Ow! Damn! Oh, shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at me.
I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hit it. Park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here!
Those mighty punk bastards have our money! That's my money! Please, stupid motherfucker! Carl, you drive, I'll shoot! Let's go! Yeehaw!
If you can't understand him and he don't die young, you'll rock.
They're getting away! You leave me and I kill your family! Don't try and dump me, Carl!
It's just a little robbery.
Crazy
bitch, girl! Take me home, Carl!
Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Whip! Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Where is this guy?
Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families. Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moon. But my friends call me Wootsy. How are you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
so cool.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
My business what you do with it. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Works well in a crowded area. The choice of the professional. Wars are coming, you hear?
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap cars?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out.
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look.
This ain't no...
No more talk! Get your ass up here, now!
What I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today? I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk. But not until I really pissed.
Oh, well that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover! I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, Carl. I would like to anger you more often.
Not that I'm looking forward to.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job! You got that!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. Peaceable
lack. Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
Idiot, give up. You're surrounded.
Quick, we haven't much time.
Shouldn't fuck with BSF, fool. That's my chance now, fool.
Follow me.
Try the back way. We were waiting for you.
Little bitch!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Attention all you-
Smash the ATM and get as fast as possible!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Shut up! Quick! You haven't much time!
aim!
You got a problem, fool?
Better take the back door! Follow me! Cops, take cover!
We were waiting for you. Give up! You're surrounded!
Look out, girl!
Out of the way now! Remember that! I'm a bitch, huh?
Head on in. I got your back.
You two.
I'm in, buddies, fool. I'm on the street, fool.
Grab a bike and follow me. Do you think you can keep up with a real woman? Are you afraid of speed, girl? Stop getting lost! You're too late back, you lazy slob!
We do.
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
To make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. Come on, Carl, move it! There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
All virtually legal and above board. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? Take it, hold it, love it. There are cultists everywhere, friend.
What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?!
When I say I know interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
For you! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait, wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
You had the unfair advantage!
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
3 Rama. What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man, narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma. We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
Assholes. Right-wing assholes.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Girl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you. Chop on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker. Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. We're gonna make it into a lamp.
These guys. They like me too, I'll have you know.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number.
Calm waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted the races. Holler at y'all later.
My girlfriend once said if I leave here tomorrow, would you still remember me? I said, what's your name again, honey?
Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of gas on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot? I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude some money here once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most. You're getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
She is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
Aluminum for you, man.
Projection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Nice muscle.
Lady, you should pay some.
Just trying to be nice.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend. Fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage. And it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here is fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I gonna find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
Met them at the 89th year of Lovin', apparently. You know how it is, man. Field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. Dude, funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Dang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste grant. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. Damn?
Some polar bears shit in the woods.
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent. If I remember it right.
Yeah, that was, like, so far gone.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
So I said to him, I said...
Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got, like, some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You out your mind. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that space shit, man.
Yeah, let's get
okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, Truth? Who was some dude?
Don't go there.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the... JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in the Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro, guy.
Good. Keep it that way.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius. That's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that. Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar. This Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey! Hey, Carl, look! I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no account.
No, idiot! Property!
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Ah, damn. You only went and quit.
San Fierro.
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure.
Take that paper.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
Too low down, niggas going crazy.
Here you go.
Hello? This Wee Tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen... How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
Hey, Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes Yay. Word is, every Monday and Friday, the cast leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for him. See if I can't spoil their little party. All right, man.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey, homies.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Blood?
all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
My nickname on the force is Clean Harry.
CJ.
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
Get a vehicle up now.
Careful!
Don't push me, man.
Where we going?
Say we're headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
I like thin women, skinny lips.
And all. Hey, especially forthright MCs. I like a woman I can bounce up and down on.
We're gonna splash some bugs, eh?
You not see me.
There it is, Holmes!
What? You sherm head!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Right, little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
I need a gun to shoot a dog.
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Shit.
You enjoying your day?
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up.
Hey, let me show you this. Pleasure doing business with you.
Unhand me, you vomit!
Thank you.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, biatch.
That's crazy, man. What are you looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with,
to work for. A guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You're my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
What a strong bitch, oh. Ever had happen halfway a social like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto. Later, ese.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
Square, you have no business touching me.
Don't blame me, blame the side.
Hey, CJ, just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the BSD. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckle over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
You want this shit up here? Fuck y'all!
Kick your ass!
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You's a bad luck charm, Flunky! That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game! Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets! Nobody turns my hoe! You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them!
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you's a player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Whip, fool!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
back to my destination.
Mentality causing confusion.
You can do it!
We're close, Puckeye!
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh. Upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Birdstone! Go! Come on, you can do it!
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind?
but we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Dai Dai Lo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body weight.
All right, don't trip.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cop?
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
What's wrong? You lost? You need a hand?
No. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close. Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The Blood Feathers wiped out?
Dai Dai Lo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Did they come again?
The triads must have vengeance.
Are you saying? You think I got issues? I'm over here.
You wander as ghosts.
To America. Now you enjoying this, asshole?
Lewis, that was a sniper bullet! CJ, take out
out that sniper! First, asshole!
You want a hole in you?
Sons of whores!
In the car, quick! We got more company.
You drive. I'll send them back to the school.
Kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place. Here, a token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
Everything you need to get even. Have fun. Hope you kick some ass. Works well in a crowded area. See you again soon.
What's up?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hit the gas pedal. Bullshit.
just a street criminal, what can I say?
You've been slipping again.
haven't you been drinking?
So, you wish to become a warrior?
Yes, not stands! Ha!
Oh, you think you whore?
Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn. Strike like an atomic cobra! Nothing clever here. Just kick 'em while they're down. Become the avalanche and bury your opponent.
Welcome, sir. Welcome. Check out this scrape on my knee.
No pride anymore.
Thank you, sir. It was a pleasure, sir.